Got a bit of a spectator day today, just going down to watch race 3 and 4 of the weekend. Let's hope it's a good day of racing and see if we can meet some of the guys and have a look around. We'll have a track Evo, boys. We had our Evo, but it had to go. Look at the house in a race car. They're tiny compared to a Pulsar. Setting up in the dummy grid before the race. Race is due to start at 10 o'clock. Race leader Josh Craig from yesterday. All these Pulsars are fully spec'd out and ready to go. Same tyres are used for racing today as yesterday. They're all marked with a little red dot just to make sure that they stay on the same set. Same gold wheels that I'll probably be running on mine. Plenty of extra little mods I think I'll need now that I'm here. Definitely need a duct. Maybe a battery relocation. Looks like it should be a good day racing down here. Jono Hovey with the hookups got me a pit pass there. I'm with car number 11, if anybody asks. So let's go and have a look, get some footage, guys. It's a beautiful day out here today, compared to some of the shocking weather we've had lately. Let's get a look.
Thank you.
been a fantastic day down at Wakefield Park. I got to watch an APRA race today. I hope you enjoyed the footage, guys, and hope you're looking forward to getting on the track. I know I sure am. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Make these Pulsars look like babies. I've never seen this sort of thing before. Check out how they strap this down. Straight to the trailer. Never seen that before, but that's what happens when you've got a real car, I guess, isn't it? Wowza. I'd love to see this thing go around the track.